Good morning to all. I am Vandana from class 5th. I study in Woodbury International Public School, Gopur. Today I would like to share few words about the Women Equality Day. Every year, Women's Equality Day is celebrated on 26th of August. History in the day. In 1971, the U.S. Congress officially recognized August 26 as Women's Equality Day. The main purpose of celebrating this day to empower women and recognize their contribution to society. We have to respect every woman, not because of the gender, but for their own identity. Furthermore, women are playing an important role in development of the nation. Moreover, we should give the right place to our women in society. We should respect the women of our society because they give more to us and less. Thank you. Have a nice day.
Hello to all. My name is Hiten. I study in 5th standard. Today I would like to talk about the significant Women Equality Day. It is a special day to celebrate the progress and achievements of women. It reminds us of the fight for gender equality and the importance of empowering women in all aspects of life. Let us continue to support and uplift women every day. Thank you. Have a nice day.
Hello everyone, my name is Gurmeet Singh Dhaliwal. I am from 5th class. I study in Woodbury International Public School, Bhogpur. Today we are celebrate Women Equality Day. This day is observed on 26 August every year. The purpose of this day is to celebrate the social, economic and cultural achievement of women in various walks of life. In spite of strong women's rights movement and feminism movement around the world, women have not achieved equal rights in many parts of the world. So we celebrate this significant day. Thank you.
Hi, this is Ramanpreet Singh from Woodbury International Public School, Bhogpur. I study in 6th class. Today I want to share my view about Women Equality Day. Women Equality Day is observed on 26 August every year. It is said that the progress or development of nation can only happen when the men and women of that nation get equal opportunities. We should give the right place to our women in a society, a place of dignity, honor and respect. Thank you.